This type of variable capacitor, a trimmer, is operated with a small screwdriver or similar tool.
Hello mga kasanawel, nagbabalik electronic kay PH. Ngayon meron tayong kunting share, no? Share tayo ng kunting mga symbol, mga electronic components, tsaka function ng components. Kaya tamahan nyo ako sa aking ano, no? Tsaka pakidalaw lang sa channel ni electronic ni Caramel Page TV, tsaka kaya Kaintoy Moto Vlog. Yun lang mga kasanawel, no? Ayan, simulan na natin yung konti natin share.
ito na, no? Ito na yung mga component natin. Resistor, variable resistor rheostat, variable resistor potentiometer, variable resistor preset. Ayan, yan yung basahin natin, no? Ayan, ito yung ano niya. Parang malabo. Ayun. Circuit symbol. Ito yung symbol ng ano. Symbol ng resistor. Pero yung symbol pala talaga ito. Ito na. Parang ano yan. Parang ganyan. Ganyan. Pero ito yung symbol. Circuit symbol. Yan. Ito yung function niya. Function ng component. Resistor restrict the flow of current. For example, to limit the current passing through and lead. Passing through the lead. Resistor is used with a capacitor in a timing circuit. Yan yung function ng ano, no? Resistor. Yung sa pangalawa natin, ito yung variable resistor. Ito yung rheostat. Makikita nyo yung ano niya, yung larawan niya pag search nyo sa Google, no? Yung function naman ito, ito yung symbol niya. Yung parang may pa ano diyan. Parang may pa ganun. This type of variable resistor with two contacts, rheostat is usually used to control current. Yan. Example, include adjusting lamp brightness, adjusting motor speed, and adjusting the rate of flow of charge into a capacitor in a timing circuit. Yung pangatlo, no, meron ditong variable resistor potentiometer. Ito yung ano, ito yung ginagamit sa mga volume control. Ito naman yung sign niya. Circuit symbol. Yan. This type of variable resistor with three contacts. A potentiometer is usually used to control voltage. It can be used like this as a transducer, converting position angle of the control spindle to an electrical signal. Yun. Yung pang-apat niya, no? Ito yung variable resistor preset. Ito naman yung symbol niya. Symbol niya. This type of variable resistor, a preset, is operated with a small screwdriver to similar tool. It is designed to be set when the circuit is made and the left without further adjustment. Presets are cheaper than normal variable resistor, so they are often used and projects to reduce the cost. Yun. Yun yung mga ano, no? Component, symbol, and function of component. Ito sa likod, no? Yun, meron pa yun. Ito pala mga kasana, well, no, share lang natin to doon sa mga medyo hindi pa alam yung mundo ng electronics, no? Kasi kung mabasa kasi to ng mga veterano, yung may balik sa atin, puro bus, puro ano. Itong video na ito, para lang ito sa mga nag-aaral pa lang ng electronics. Konting share lang ito mga kasana, well. Yung panglima natin, no? Capacitor. Yan, ito yung symbol niya. Capacitor. Ito yung symbol, circuit symbol. Yung function niya, a capacitor store electrical charge. A capacitor is used when a resistor in a timing circuit. It can also be used as a filter to block DC signal but pass AC signal. Signal yung binablock niya, tsaka signal yung pinapadaan. Dito naman tayo sa capacitor polarize. Ito yung sign niya, no? Ito yung positive. Ito naman yung sign niya sa kabilang, yung negative. Ang function naman ito, capacitor stores electric charge. The type must be connected the correct way around. A capacitor is used when a resistor in a timing circuit. It can be used as a filter to block DC signal but pass AC signal. Tapos dito na naman tayo sa ito yung variable capacitor. Yan. Ito yung circuit symbol niya, no? Ganyan. Tapos ito naman yung function. Variable capacitor is used in radio tuner. Ito yung isang tinanong nung isang ano natin, no? Isang manonood, no? Kung ano daw yung ginamit sa volume ng mga radio. Ito yung ano, variable capacitor. Tapos yung huli natin, no? Ay, huli. Ito yung panglasa natin dito. Yung trimmer capacitor. Ito naman yung sign niya. Tapos yung function niya, this type of variable capacitor, a trimmer is operated with a small screwdriver or similar tool. It is designed to be set when the circuit is made and the left without further adjustment. Yon. Taysa. Ayun, meron pa. Ito yung last, no? Meron na tayo kanina na resistor, capacitor. Tapos itong huli, ito yung transistor. Ito yung component niya, transistor NPN. Ito yung circuit symbol niya, ito yung NPN. Palabas yung ano, parang dahil palabas. Ang function naman niya is a transistor amplifiers current. It can be used with other components to make an amplifier or with switching circuit. Yan. Tapos sa transistor PNP naman, papasok naman yung ano niya, yung parang diode niya. Yan. At ang ano niya, function, a transistor amplifies current. It can be used with the component to make an amplifier or switching circuit. Yan, pares lang. Ito naman yung isa, photo transistor. Yan, a light sensitive transistor. Yan yung photo transistor, no? Ano, makikita natin. Yan lang yung share natin mga kasana, well, no? Konting share lang. Paki-dalaw na lang sa channel nila, kay Intoy, tsaka kay Ermel Pets TV. Yan, maraming salamat.